nature at its most powerful and vigorous, and yet strangely well balanced. As if everything had been put into place in a preordained way. Each blade of grass, every stone on a mountain or in a prairie, every living thing, whether animal or vegetable, is here to create a living landscape. I'm going to sail over Argentine Lake tomorrow to take a look at the great glaciers. The aim of this journey is to reach Perito Moreno, the Living Glacier.